You are watching Well of the Fathers.
Of the Lord,
wa mukama,
what kisa chitegeza sente.
Are we together in the house?
Bane muuliza.
The blessing of the Lord.
Kwa mukama.
Ne kept riches.
Kwe gugagawaza.
The scripture said, when Abraham was about to die,
Ibrahim,
he gave gifts to his sons. He said, but of the blessing, but of the blessing, he gave it to Isaac.
Yes.
Of the blessing,
Omukisa.
He gave to
Isaac.
There is something that the Lord will drop in you today.
That will expand
your life.
That will
make
you
great. What made Isaac great?
Isaac
was the blessing of God upon his life. Are we together in the house?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
What is blessing? Blessing is a person. Blessing is a being. Is a person.
Amen.
They ask Jesus, are you the son of the blessing?
Baruza Yesu, yego mwana womukisa.
Are you the son of the blessing?
We mutabani womukisa.
So there is a being that is blessing himself.
Waliwo ayiti womukisa nga muntu.
So when you tell him,
kakati wofuno yo ayiti womukisa.
You are carrying the blessing.
Obero ino womukisa.
You are carrying the blessing. You
can't be.
You are carrying a blessing. It is a blessing.
Oh, Lord.
That
when
blessing is upon you,
Mukisa.
There was a famine in the land.
One
and the Lord said to Isaac, stay in this land.
Sigara wano.
Stay in this
Sigara
land. I will bless you. I will make you great.
Amen.
And the Bible said that Isaac sowed in that land.
Bible yegamisa banasiga mutabe.
The Lord blessed him.
Mukama na muomukisa.
And the Philistines came against him.
Aba Filisuti ni bamulumba.
I want to get at the house.
Uyiza bulungi.
When Isaac dig a well,
Isaka bwe yasima olusi.
What tax will come out?
Amazzi ne gavayo.
All tax will dig a well.
Abalala bongo bwe basima olusi.
There's no water.
Nga amazzi ge bakafuna.
Naye
wasima afuna.
Why was the water coming out?
Why was the water coming out? Because
he was carrying
the blessing.
Money is not a blessing.
The
house is not the blessing. But when the blessing comes, it produces houses. Oh,
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Verse 26.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Genesis 26. Somebody help me to read it. Okay, my sister. Go on.
When Abimelech went to him
there is Isaac. Went to Isaac.
Nayo weakede Isaka.
His advisor and Philco the commander of
with his advisor Philco the commander.
And Philco he yamwa majumkuru weje.
Isaac said to them.
Isaac said to them.
Isaka na wagambanti.
Why have you come to me?
Seeing that you hate me.
Light was coming.
kino.
Yes,
Lord.
But
naye,
if you are not available, if you are not available, we know. I say we know.
What
a guy say we know.
That
deliverance and salvation
no
was coming to the king. If I fall,
when
I fall, if I fall,
when
I shall arise again. If I fall, when I shall arise again. If I sit in darkness, my God shall be the light unto me. Therefore, in trust the Lord.
I
trust
the Lord.
Don't conclude
me.
Yes. Because I am a
single man.
In Psalm 112, the Bible says, unto the upright, hear and
arise.
Unto the upright, hear and arise light. I have experienced
this
several. I am not telling you.
Stories.
I am not telling you what I read in a book. I am telling you what I experienced. The Lord God upright.
Yeah.
Arise and
lie. Number one,
know it. But the stranger knows something about you. Haman's wife came to Haman and said to him, if Mordecai you are fighting, be of a single of the Jews. Be careful. Because you have already started falling before
me. You have already started falling before me.
There is no one that will rise against you that will not fall before
you.
That is the covenant
you have to make.
Yes.
So the blessing
akati omopisa wa mukama
make
it. Make it.
Omopisa
wa mukama omopisa wa mukama omopisa wa mukama omopisa
wa mukama omopisa wa
Amazing
that Christians thought to be blessed is to have things. Before Jesus came,
yes, Mary,
we are wealthy. We have rich men on earth who do not have Christ.
But
they're not blessed. They have money. They have cars. They have things. But they are poor. You know what? All the riches of Christ, all the blessings of
Mutegeera bannange.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's why God have to speak to Israel on their journey.
Katonda kiyava ayogera ne Isirayiri mu lugendo.
In Numbers chapter 6.
Bw'osoma mu kuba.
Verse 22.
Esula ey'omukaaga olulimi lwabiri mu ebbiri.
My sister, you can read that. Numbers 6.
Numbers 6:22.
Yes.
The Lord spoke to Moses.
The Lord spoke to Moses.
Mukama n'ayogera ne Musa.
Saying,
Gagamba what?
Speak to Aaron.
Speak to Aaron.
You get any Aaron?
And his sons.
Saying,
thus you shall bless the people of Israel.
This is the way you shall bless the people of Israel.
You
shall say to them,
this is the way you shall bless Israel.
Abana ba Israeli ogenda ba omukisa bwoti.
Did he say he will give them money?
Yabagamba nti ogenda ba wasente, bawa amayumba, ogenda bawa amamotoka.
This is the way, so what?
Yagamba.
This is the way you shall bless Israel.
Eno ye ngeri gy'ogenda okuwa Israel omukisa.
The Lord bless you and keep you.
The Lord bless you and keep you.
Amen.
Hold on.
The Lord bless
you.
Hold on.
But be kept by God. It's a
blessing. Katonda yakukuuma ogwo mukisa. Amen.
No, we are in Christmas time now. And also here in Nigeria, some people be keen to make money to do Christmas. People can rob, people can steal, people can do things to make money. Not only Christmas time, at any time.
Christmas, you can never reach the level of the present.
But the Lord has kept you from thinking like that.
The Lord has kept you.
Such a thing will never come to your mind.
It means you have been kept by the Lord.
It means you have been
separated.
That is the blessing
of God.
Amen.
It's a
blessing to be kept. From the ways of this world. When you are kept from the ways of this world, is a blessing.
It's
a blessing. The Lord.
Mukama akume.
That's a blessing. It means that the Lord has preserved you.
Kitegeza mukama aina byakutaasiza.
So you cannot take evil.
Tosobola
kukola. I saw here our core values, righteousness.
Katonda wa faith. Tubadde tusomola values of ezizo, obutuukirivu.
If the Lord crush your mind.
Obutukuvu, kitegeza ekibi, tekisobola kutuula mu
mutwe. The Lord keep. This is the way you bless Israel. The Lord keep.
Mukama akume.
And the Lord make his face shine upon you.
Amen. And the Lord cause his face. You see,
we are looking
for money, looking for houses. But we don't see them that kind. The Lord has not blessed us. But we are not rejoiced that the Lord has kept us from evil. That the countenance of God is shining upon us.
Nina osanyuke nti mukama akutaasizza obubi ate ekitiibwa kye amaaso ge obwenyiwe bukwakidde. Omanyi ekitiibwa ekiri mu maaso ga
Katonda. Is the glory of God that will transform you to become who He is.
Ekigendo kukyusa obeerenga ye.
That's why.
Yes, on the watch.
If you understand the journey of the faith, It is all about looking for glory. Looking for glory. Our ministry is ministry to come to glory. That is the ministry. Hold on there. The Bible said in 2 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 17 and 18. He said, where the Spirit of the Lord is,
there is what
liberty. Where the Spirit of God is,
there is liberty.
Then verse 18 says, but we all with unveiled face, beholding the word of God in a mirror, beholding as well, beholding what happened. We go from glory to glory, even by the Spirit.
Amen. Ekigambo kya Katonda ne kibanga endabirwamu kye kigamba kye tufuuka ne tulyoka tulinnya okuva mu kitiibwa nga tugenda mu kitiibwa nga tugenda mu kitiibwa amina. Abakolinsi ekyokubiri essula ey'okuna olulimi olusooka.
Moses to see
Moses by Musa
after 1,500
years. kasoro emyaka lukumi mu bitaano ne baleeta musaalabe ekitiibwa ndaga ekitiibwa kyo emmotoka kitono nnyo amayumba kitono nnyo ndaga ekitiibwa kyo ebyala byonna bijja
kwongebwaoonoonya
be banaakugattako
naye
sooka onoonye
ekisingaeyo
ebirala bajja bikwongerako mukama
yeasiwemukama
kumukisa mukama mukama nayogera ne musa
alooni
ne batabani be bagambe
kino
ekkanisa kyetalina kyeyeeragira
alooni
ne batabani be
alooni
yalina abaana bakaua abaana b'obulenzi bana nga bakiikiridde obuweereza
bunobwekati
bwagamba nti alooni ne batabani be banaawanga isirayiri
omukisaobuweerezaaakanisa
mukisa egende mu kitiibwa mumpuliriza bulungi mukama kwakisa amaaso ge
akukwati
buli kisa akukwatibwa ekisa
ekyali
ku yesu yali mugagga
mukama
akwakize ekitiibwa kye
Upon you and give you peace.
Upon you
emirembe.
Akuwe
emirembe.
So shall they put my name upon the people of Israel?
Bwe batyo banaateekanga
erinnya lyange ku baana ba Isirayiri. Banaateekanga erinnya lyange.
Ogwo
mukisa.
Amen.
Owulira ng'oweebwa omukisa amiina erinnya kitegeeza embala bameka ku amanyi yakobo abamanyi yakobo mu bayibuli baebalwa yakobo yakobo yali mugagga yakobo yali
mugagga
yalina ebyobugagga bwe yali agendewa
esau
yamutegekera ebirabo ente bibiri embuzi nga ziwerako nga makumi
abiri
ekirabo ekyo kye yali aleetedde esau nga bakimuwadde kikumala obulamu bwo bwonna kati teeberezaamu kibanga ekirabo kyali bwe kityo obugagga bwe bwali bwenkana wa naye ssebo n'agenda naye bwe twogerera wano yali
mugaan'abaana
kumi
naye
n'ameggana ne malayika yagamba malayika yamugamba ki sigenda kutta paka ompase omukisa kati kankubuuza ekibuuzo kati yali ayagala sente yali azirina ente yali azirina abakyala balina nababiri abaana nga abalina naye asabye yali asaba ki
kyekyo
malayika kye yali agenda okukola oba kye yali agenda omuwa yakoba omukisa sikuta paka ngaopande omukisa n'ameggana ne
malayikan'ameggana
ne
malayika
bayibuli n'agamba n'amusinga malayika n'amugamba tokyali yakoko kakati
gweera
omegganye
ne katonda
olina amaanyi wamu ne katonda bwe yavaayo n'agamba ndabye obweyi bwa
katonda
obulamu bwange ne mbusigaza mulabe kiwasomye mu
nambaz'agamba
kakati mukama ataasizza
obwangendabye
obwenyi bwa
katondan'alyoka
akyusa ne bamuwa erinnya lya katonda ogwo gwe mukisa gwa isirayiri guno omukisa olwaleero njagala nkyusa engeri gy'olowoozaamu ku mukisa bonna abo ababatiziddwa mu kristo bambadde
kristo
bameka kumwe ng'oyambadde yesu bakubatiza oli mulokole
ndiwa
yesu aletimoliwanoti ndiwa yesu bonna
ababatiza
bambadde kristo obanga omaki ekitegeezo
okwambalakristokitegeeza
okwambala kristo bayibuli egamba nti emikisa
gyaemikisa
gya katonda gyonna giri mu kristo era giriweewaawo era amiina emikisa
gyonnaoyo
mu bifo ebya waggulu
weweddwa
emikisa egyo mu kristo kakati emikisa gyonna mu katonda bwe giba nga giteekeddwa mu kristo ate nga ffe twambadde kristo
kitegeezewaliotanakutegeerawaliwo
ekyamaanyi oyo bwongo bwe kibawo okutegeera ensonga lwaki siina kyentya ku nsi zebalina esiina kyentya tewaliwo kintu
ku nsi
tewaliwo kintu mugeka
ena
kisobola kuntiisa tekiriyo tosobola kuntiisa omanyi lwaki zabbuli akamusango mukama gwe musana
wange
wange
n'atyaniekyekisingiriza
ekyokufa sijja kutya kabi konna olwaleero tujaganya terikuddamu kutya tewali kuddamu kutya wano tewali waalina lukusa lutya
toddamuutya
okutya obeera wetulugunya
okutya
bubeera busibe
Answer the righteous will not fear no matter. Sometimes I don't know where you get fear from. Romans 8:15 says you did not receive the spirit of fear.
And 1 Timothy 1:7
the Lord did not give. Then before yesterday, He said, wow, this is freedom, Tony. I told him there is no scarcity anywhere. There is no scarcity. Men create scarcity. I have never started anything in my life with money.
Nze sina che nalita ambise na mpozesa sente.
I step into it, provision comes.
Nze kasaa chitandika, ungabirizi nga uja.
Provision will always meet you.
Ungabirizi uja kusisika na mpozesa.
When I have a budget, I don't think about it. Because provision comes.
Sichiela nikilo, kubako ungabirizi uja kuja.
While I was about to come, the bottom of the seven,
when I need to go to job,
I have paid children's school fees.
As a student fees are
a lot of money for some things. There was no money.
Not to watch
all the people I was traveling with.
I want when I need to
buy a ticket.
Never bought a ticket.
I was not worried.
Never sell a little day.
I know that,
I know.
I have no iota of doubt. The Saturday before I come, somebody called on phone. I know that you are traveling. They sent money for my ticket.
Now, where is the same is a ticket here?
That's how I have been. Last year, we are traveling to the country. And I was
going
to leave that. Everybody was supposed to travel arrive at my house. I
was
going to leave that money. As we are there, I did not have money.
I said that
just packing our goods.
Never to packing. Hit
my account.
Sent in the city of account.
Amen. Okay, some of us are telling something
big.
Many years ago. When I was starting ministry.
That time,
over 20 something years ago. One day I was so hungry. Hungry troubled me. No food anywhere. I saw a restaurant. I said, the earth is the Lord. When they came to carry the plates, I didn't know what to say. What
a
bad to say.
Na ye,
the Holy Ghost
will
put a word in your mouth.
Holy
Ghost put a word in my mouth.
You want
to bring extra. Extra fees. Bring extra food.
Never gaba munyonge.
The extra food became my answer. As I was eating the extra
food,
I'm sorry.
kumina bili we wani ogaga wu.
Amen.
That's right, please. Are you getting blessed this morning?
Banayo mokisa mkutuola, yele.
Read it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Colossians.
Colossians.
1:13.
1:12.
Kumina bili.
1:12.
Yes.
It says,
oh, hallelujah.
Having been buried with him in baptism, in which you were also raised with him through faith.
That's from Colossians 1:12.
Colossians.
Colossians. Chapter 1. Verse 12, sorry. It says,
hallelujah.
It says, giving thanks.
Giving thanks!
Namwebaza.
To the Father.
To the Father.
Chapter 5.
Who has qualified you.
Who has qualified you.
And you have to sign his
name. Can I tell you something? You have to qualify.
When I'm signing,
who has qualified
Chitafe abakute abasanira
to share in the inheritance.
To share in the inheritance
of the saints in
light. Of the saint in light.
Mubusika
in light. Your inheritance is in light.
Mubusika
so is a good in darkness you cannot see. The scripture is a with unveiled face. With unveiled face.
Ojaka katamba la kumaso nola babulunji.
So if your face is not unveiled, you will see the hell.
Kakati bobango wenyo wikidwa kakatamba la chomtia kulaba.
1999.
Lukunu wenda chenda mwenda.
I pray a particular verse of Bible for over 10 years.
Nina olumiri wena senzi na moko saba okumale miaka mbaku.
Ephesians chapter 1.
Abefese.
From verse 15 to 18.
Abefese.
I pray it every day of my life.
Ngaburi muna kuyesara
jesa. Since I heard of your faith.
Okusoma.
In the Lord Jesus and your love for all the saints.
Kwa mamu Yesu.
I cease not to pray for you.
Sikeleka.
Make mention of you in my prayer. That God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, will give unto you the spirit of revelation in the knowledge of Him, the eyes of your understanding will be enlightened, the eyes of your understanding, the eyes will be enlightened, the eyes will be enlightened, the eyes will be enlightened. That's me. No.
Or your woman.
What is the hope of his God?
A subi a yokuichi wa.
What are the riches of
a yomuganga a yichichi wa?
Of his inheritance.
A usika we.
And what is the exceeding?
Ate da.
Greatness of his power.
Owa mani.
You the believer. Because it is the same power.
The game
man. The Jesus. What the hell?
Is a yeso kuba mbafu.
Kakati
nizo chokwa na amani geka.
The great Jesus of the
Christ. Agasu kiza iso mga.
I'm afraid.
Atende itia. Ulewe kikisomoka.
I was traveling one day.
Nuna nitambula.
Enter the bus.
Nenyingila basi.
An evangelist.
Omuhulisi wengini.
Stood up.
Na imilida.
And said every sucking blood demon. Witches. In this bus.
Uyu moyo mubi ogunonya omusayo muri mu base.
I said to him, sit down. Sit down.
Mugamba chola.
God is in this bus.
Katonda ali mu base.
God is in this bus.
Katonda ali mu base ni mu katonda.
Amen.
There is a higher God in this bus that also suck blood. The soft blood of human, I soft the blood of God through communion.
Kakati nyoka mugamba, aje mizimu, jagala musayi kwa bantu, zo musayi kwa anda, ate kwa Yesu kwe nywa.
Me, I don't understand why people are
fine. Mkusembe, lakati kwa choche mizimu.
Demons are here.
E, mizimu wa jiwa mbawe jiri.
If I enter here,
when you get on,
they know I don't have time.
Imagine money.
They understand that. As I'm coming here, they
flee.
They run away.
Do you know
I come like my master.
emizimu gyalaba yesu ekimwega yadde yasebose kutugoba mutera okuba nekyamu mu bibuga byamubanezeekwata obwina byagala okulaga nga weebuza wanaabeerayo jamu nasanga jamu jamu ayinza okukyakalani nekankubuuze
naye
puresidenti waba ayitawo olowooza jamu akutawaanya olowooza jamu ekwata puresidenti bwe mba ntambula omanyi ekibaawo
the president said on the john
kubanga waliwo
the dispatch line that goes to clear the road
ayitawo
for 1 hour there be no vehicle pass on
president ngana ayitawo sawa namba 10 motoka eyitawo
I am a priest and a king
nze ndi kabaka ndikabona nge mpaka wakatowa bameka bakiriza kyeŋŋamba otegeera byeŋŋamba okutya kwolina olwaleero okusaanyawo gamba amiina teri kutya olwaleero
mbaleete
engeri endala ey'okubeerawo mu
bulokolewaliwo
engeri endala gye tulina okubeerawo mu nsi eri mu lusuku edeni
atukiriza n'aleeta
okugwa omuntu n'abeerawo nga takyasobola kukola byeyateekeddwa ebyeyali ateekeddwa okukola kati ensonga lwaki yesu yajja atuyigirize tubeerawo tutya
nti
otambule nga ye bwe yatambula nze neebuuza singa yesu yabadde mu mbeera eno yandikoza atya mu mbeera eno
gyendimu
ng'otunulidde yesu
ng'otunulidde
yesu yatulekera ekyokulabirako waaliwo omuyaga ng'ali mu
lyato
abayigirizwa nga batidde nga yesu yeebase
tulabanga
tusaanawo tulabanga tusaanawo n'agamba kale kiyembe musajja nabaki ono musajja nabaki lumu nali ntambula mu nigeria nenyingira baasi simanyi
kyabaawo
twasisinkana ababbi nga balina emmundu waliwo abaali mu maaso abalala nga bali mabega nalina akatabu
kasoma
abantu nga
balinga
batawaana
anetufuukudde
ababbi nze ngaatudde akatabu nga nsoma akatabu kange oba twawona tutya nange simanyi omukazi
nagamba
kakkanye nga mutefute nemmanya nti tewali kijja kubaawo
are the blessings of God.
We are mukisa kwa katonda.
So
chia.
You know the most fearful people on earth.
Omani abantu basoma kutya kunsi.
Rich people.
Bebaganga.
Yes.
Abaganga bajiji. Bali batya.
I'm telling you the truth.
Babulia.
They are the most fearful.
Abaganga basoma ujiji.
I had a friend.
Na ino mkwano
kwa mbe.
Ngamuganganyo.
He had a powerful mansion.
Ngane nyumbe nene.
Had security doors.
Ngaina ne mbwa.
Had securities at the gate.
Ngaina ne abasinga at the gate.
I'm sorry, he called me on phone.
Na kubile simu.
He said he saw that he was afraid.
Na mama cha.
He saw one gecko.
Eh, yalaba.
This happening.
Yalaba kunongo.
Eh, that they are caught.
Mujima njini minye jitabila mayumba.
You mean you are inside
the
secure house and
afraid?
I went to a camp with the pastor. I went to a camp with the pastor.
As
he stayed in the same room, big room, with double bed. As
he
entered the room, he saw ants on the bed. I bind you, I kill you, I bind you.
Ungosimu kula kumenya chuka chipenemi. Ungosimu kula kumenya angujao ungufura.
Stop binding.
Na mugamba leka nawe. Nenji kwa
sa. You don't understand.
Nenji kwa sa.
You are witches.
Na kama mugamba leka. Banu wanyuwa harugu. Anyway, for wanyi ya harugu
maji. I took her and kicked.
Nenji kwa ta, nenji
ta. I said, if he's a witch.
Ningama wabamu logo.
If he's a wizard.
Wabamu samizo, wabamu sensi.
He has made himself sick food on the
gym. Yeye fute, owa wanase nyoka timusi.
Just a food on the gym.
Chango nyo.
Very simple to be king.
Alo yomu samizi.
So you know what people are eating?
Achango nyo. Katisi wa luwa chulu.
Fear is not of God.
Kovutia kwa sitani.
Fear is not of God.
Kovutia si kwa katoni.
Fear is not of God.
Kovutia si kwa katoni.
Fear is not of God. Kovutia
si kwa katoni.
Worry is not of God.
Kovutia si kwa katoni.
Trouble is not of God.
Kovutia ya wa katoni.
The Bible said in the world that shall
Fire,
but in me, I have peace.
Mumume, mbangu demunze dine bilembe.
I travel one day.
Tumunda tambula.
To my town.
Uchibuga.
Unknown to me, I didn't know.
Zenalisi mani.
There was a hall, building.
Why war?
Where the do meetings.
Hey, what go on?
And suddenly,
meeting.
The youth said that they are not prospering. There was idol in the room there. And it was true. And we went, brought the idol. And they said the idol had been there for over 150 years. And we brought it out. Bought it with fire. They were happy.
Never
said, I said, don't be happy yet. Let's go inside.
Never got a chip.
I opened the book of Revelation chapter 3. But it's fine, therefore,
no
your members, fornication, adultery, which is also
idolatry.
How
did
you bought this one now? It's also idol.
Nechino chifanani.
We have born the outside one. If you don't born the one inside, now
we go. Nekakati nechifanani nechini mungu kufino kuchocha.
Let also born the one inside.
Kakati nechifanani nechini
mungu kuchocha. You are afraid of the outside.
I
am not afraid of the one inside you.
Chigie chifanani nechini mungu kuchocha. Zani wali wani nechini mungu kwe. Kufino kuchocha.
You know why I was teaching. The elderly man was praying charm on me.
Praying charm on me.
And I didn't know. When he came out, the friend said, man was strong.
When I buy you, Mkwano wa inangaba, meyo wa yoni wa man.
As I came back to Lagos, I went to
the
toilet. I went to washroom.
Nenge genda ko washo.
I saw blood.
Nene jabo musai.
When I saw the blood, I started laughing.
When
I upon these a season is over, I'm bringing you to a new season. I have not said I'm bringing you to a new season. Yes, for the days of famine, the days come, there are the days of famine, the days of trials is over. I am coming for bread. I call for the butter.
Amen.
I have not said I call for the butter. I call for the lives. Set your heart upon Zion. I Set your heart.
Set
your heart upon
something.
Eshebronia, Eshebronia, Suta. Hey, Hata. Hey, Hata.
I don't know, the Lord shocked me.
A child that is sick.
Omwade.
I don't know who that child is.
Simani mwana
a child is sick.
Mwana mwade.
A child is sick.
Omwana mwade.
The Lord is saying that giving grace is here. I don't know who the child is. The Lord just brought a child to me. But I don't want exactly this is who he or she is. Maybe number two, but the Lord showed me. I don't know if the person is here. He was sick. The person was sick. Where is the person? Is anyone like that? The healing grace of God is upon you. Who is the person? I know the Lord showed me. The Lord showed me. Someone is sick. I saw it as an old vision. I know there are two or three. The Lord brought it to me as an open vision.
Oh man, what day? Yeah.
He can't be Holy Spirit. Thank you for the healing of
God.
The Lord has sent you here. Father, the strength of Jesus for
you.
By the strength of Jesus for
you.
I also pray that you be
comfortable
and praise shall be your peace. You shall be top of the Lord. 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 Praise shall be your peace. I rebuke evil.
Or will be
sickness
in what is
in the name of Jesus.
I
also stand here to pray for everyone here.
But
I just see this. Everything that represents sickness, I judge. I'm not
just
judging sickness, I am upgrading you the place. I saw
it
2003. I said no more sickness. No more.
Isaiah 23:24.
He said the inhabitant of the city, none of them shall sin. I am sick.
The
day I saw the scripture, I jumped
up.
The inhabitants of the city. None of them shall say, none of them shall say, for it is God
that wants
what to read and to do of you. Therefore, I will not see this in this
house.
I will not see oppression of sadness in this house. Anyone going through one oppression or the other, I charge you in this
house.
I will not judge you and tell you against which
captain I did.
Those
that are
in debt,
they set
you. So that trusting God for finances, let the heavens open. Let the heavens open on your behalf. Let the heavens open on your behalf. Thank you.
Amen.
So I have not said for me not to do this.
Come on.
I have already beginning to magnify you, not just in this city, but in this country. I
have said,
let me tell you, I will magnify you. I will set you
on
the kind of superhighway, not because you want to be up, but by the virtue of destiny as a calling that is upon your life, the kind of superhighway. Yea, for I have not said that your shoulders will be burdened for the weight of the kingdom, for the weight of name that will rest upon your shoulders. For I have not said send in 1 Kings chapter 5, verse 4, and it came to pass that the Lord my God has given me rest on every side. There is no adversary nor evil at all.
Yes.
No adversary. I will disempower the adversaries.
Yes.
I will disempower you. Why are we beginning to do that?
I want to let you time to say, God, do that.
Thank you, Mr. Comes to align with the
talk
of God.
Amen. Mangula.
And this is the dynamics of prayer.
Ate chino,
again, this is prayer. Also, this is 6,000.
Panukakakanga.
I don't know the value of this money. The God suggested to me 1%. But it's not. Then this is the big, this is 11,000.
Panukakakalo kumu.
Then the only one you want to do?
Walwe itanga.
Okay, which one? All of them.
Bono usa tuke la
kotoa. Okay, another person.
Eh,
praise God, please, you can give up. Hallelujah. God bless you. Manoko, thank you so much.
Awe nyo mwasa. Amen. Bakai nukui nanga mukama. Mukama asana yo ingalo nakalo. Mukama eba ziwe. Neta wanyamu klasero vako mwombeda yo kasoro sukeko mabogo. Echika mecho tuchinweze na amine ya mani. Yesu eba ziwe.
You are meek and lowly.